Ladies and gentlemen, we are pleased to welcome a Dilophosaurus to the park.